Hey guys, today I'm recording more LEGO Marvel's Avengers, and today we will be doing the extra levels. As you can see here, today we will be doing the Captain America Winter Soldier one, and it's called Lack of Insight there. So yeah, let's get this started, guys. Okay.
This is Agent Sharon Carter of S.H.I.E.L.D., Special Service. Well, not anymore, but I'm kind of getting ahead of myself. Let's start at the beginning. Captain Steve Rogers' morning exercise was interrupted by a mission to rescue hostages on one of S.H.I.E.L.D.'s mobile satellite launch ships. The crew had been captured by the extremely dangerous Georges the Truck, and it was up to Captain America to bring them home, safe and sound. Unfortunately for Cap, his splashy entrance meant he'd literally missed the boat. He would need help from the all-around nice guy Brock Rumla, along with his strike team, to ensure the rest of the mission would be nothing but smooth sailing.
Okay. And guess we're playing that now? So this should be pretty cool. Probably because he can't swim, I'm guessing. It kind of sounded funny, the way he said it. I feel like I'm gonna sink right to the floor. Hold on. Gotta tilt this. Okay, so there's Brock Rumlow. Where do we go here? Ah, blue stud. Pretty cool. Let's see. Oh, wait, I see. I think I get what we're supposed to do here. Die. These people have the same guns. Weird. There's so many of them. But Captain America's moves are pretty awesome. So, yeah. Okay, let's see. Looks like we're supposed to... Oh, come on! Why do you guys have to keep coming down from there? Why can't you just wait until later? Jeez. This one actually looks the exact same way as that other guy. Finally. Oh, come on. There we go. Wonder how we'll do this. Oh crap. Okay. Looks like we'll just scan ourselves in. And there we go, access is granted. I don't know why I said that. Come on, there's too many of them. Like really, they think you can handle them at just one time, but this is actually intense. Okay.
Don't worry, Cap. You can pick them back up.
Get out of the way. Come on. Let's nail. Come on. Man, these moves are awesome. Like, there's no denying how awesome they are. Ah, we're supposed to build this thing. Oh crap. They're already firing their lasers.
Cap, we need to take care of that turret before it takes care of us.
Ooh. Yeah, really. Aha. Okay. Cool. Oh, come on. There we go. And, oh, yes, the blue stud. Okay. Duty calls. This one random statement. Okay. Let's see. What do we do? What do we do? Oh wait, maybe we were supposed to get on there? I'm sort of confused. Oh, only Ultron can interact with that. Why does he keep saying that? Get out of the way! Jeez! Ah, here we go. I see what we do. Okay, let's turn into Brock. Oh, come on! Jeez. Die. Come on. Let's see. Okay. Take care of that guy. Okay. Let's see. Boom. How do you like this? Billy, how are we supposed to get back over there? Oh, wait, we can just turn into Cap and head over this way. I see. This is cool. Okay. Wait. Oh, we head over this way. I get this. Okay. Let's take care of this guy. Ah. Why won't they stop leaving us alone? Okay. 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 Boom. There we go. Come on. Get out of the way. Jeez. Why won't they stop leaving us alone? I mean, really, it's getting annoying. Oh, we pull on this thing. Okay. That guy seems really mad about something. Like, he's really trying to defend Shield or something. Okay, there we go.
Captain America had defeated the Trot and rescued the hostages, but was surprised to discover Black Widow going against orders by retrieving data from the ship's computer. Roger demanded an explanation from Director Fury about Project Insight, a plan to supposedly protect the world by connecting two helicarriers together. Disliking the idea because it would mean living in a world controlled by fear, Cap soon found himself on the run with Black Widow and his new friend, the Falcon. Together, they learned that high-ranking World Security Council member Alexander Pierce had turned his back on Fury and was going to use Project Insight to allow Hydra to rule the world. Oh, and then they ran into the Winter Soldier.
The Winter Soldier. Sash, you know who. They just stopped at, then they ran into the Winter Soldier. I kinda like that. Boom! Aw, oh, that was awesome! I mean, really. Really awesome. Thank God. Oh, we need Hawkeye. What if... interact with those computer things, but I guess he just doesn't really like, he just doesn't really know about computers that much, I guess. Let's see, only Iron Man. Okay. Wait, what the heck? Okay, let's turn into Cap. And, jeez. So much stuff is going on here. Let's deflect it at the Winter Soldier. Oh wait, do we want to actually hit him?
No, Bucky is Captain America's buddy.
Yes, I knew that, Aiden.
Yeah.
What are we supposed to do? Because clearly when we... Oh, maybe at that stuff. Okay, I see now. Okay, yeah. Aha! Oh, why won't these guys get out of the way? Okay, there we go. I get this. Oh, come on! Jeez. I'm confused. Are we supposed to get him or where? What are we supposed to do? 'Cause I'm so confused. Hit this guy? Or what? This is confusing. Destroying those. I actually need some information. Oh, maybe at the at thing. Boom! Yes! That took forever for me to understand. Jeez. It's like I'm completely clueless. Would you guys stop following me? Hang on! Okay, let's see. Oh, there we go. You're going down!
As the fighting continued, the identity of the Winter Soldier was dramatically revealed. It was Steve's oldest friend, James Buchanan Barnes. As a result of Arnim Zola's experiments, Bucky had survived his fall from the train and had been brainwashed to serve Hydra. After escaping from Barack Rumlow's strike team,
They just call him Buchanan and then Bucky. Weird.
Their only hope was to reprogram the helicarriers so they would destroy each other, ending Hydra's evil schemes. After many grueling battles, Cap and the Falcon approached the final helicarrier.
And Iron Man still doesn't know. Or at least he doesn't understand. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Let's get rid of these guys. That's enough! And I actually sounded like Captain America.
No, I think it's
oh, we're here with Falcon. That's cool.
Captain America was riding his motorcycle and he took out that whole Quinjet.
Okay.
And it was awesome. It's a whole entire Quinjet with weapons. And he did like with guns.
Oh wait, you can fly,
he
okay.
Doesn't even I need
didn't realize
a gun
that.
To take it down. He needs to all he needs is his shield to fling at it and to
let's see, what are we supposed to even do? Okay, we can't crack that open. Let's go down. I'm really just confused. Ah, here we go. There. We'll turn into Captain America. And that's gonna open that. Yep, knew it. Okay, and now we can pull it. The joy of pulling those levers. Okay, let's do the same thing to the other side. Okay, and let's see. We just destroy all the stuff here. Okay. Looks like boxes of Captain America stuff. For someone who's a fan of him or something. But, okay, let's see. Okay, let's turn into Captain America. And then it'll activate the other switch on the other side. And then we'll use Captain to fly. Falcon to fly up there. Okay. Here we go. Oh, come on. There we go. Activate the other side. And here we go! Obviously, he doesn't know his real name because as he's been brainwashed by Hydra. Let's see. Or is it even as Bucky?
So we're watching something called.
Okay, let's see. Where even is Bucky? Where's he going? It looks like he has a secret hideout. He's at. Get him. There we go.
Two soldiers concluded their epic battle when Cap decided to fight back.
Look, Captain America's like, he's like, oh. Yeah.
What? Anyways, okay, now I can remember that name. Lack of insight. Anyways, guys, that'll be it for this video. Kind of weird how I did the free run before this video. I should have completed the whole entire game before this. Before that. But anyways, that's it.